Warning, the stunts in this movie were performed by professionals, so for your safety and the protection of those around you, do not attempt any of the stunts you're about to see.
Dangerous street takeovers are raising concerns as crowds of spectators gather to watch cars drift.
Street takeovers in South LA, and there were more than just dangerous donuts. Take a look. Manchester Boulevard and Hooper Avenue, after two cars
are meeting this weekend to discuss new designs for intersections and busy road ramps.
What up, vlog? We back.
What up? Yeah. Hey, bitch, what up? They say they on they block, it's time to slap. Fuck them up. Hey, look, I'm walking up. Masked up, suited up. Hey, catch them by that stove. Up the pole, shoot it up. Hey, switch up on the Glock. Make them hop, double dutch. Hey, liberal over cold. He got two poles, doubled up. Hey. Don't hype him up, cause he'll die. How your whole block cry? His balloons in the sky. Not a ox, want me dead, so I tell him come try. But I slide first, all I hear is fa, fa, fa. That's that.
I gotta make it back to the whip. Oh shit. Definitely a gunshot. Still like, oh, Jesus, that nigga started following us. Oh, oh shit, I'm out of breath. I'm out of breath.
Check three, check four.
Both got some mics. We both mic'd up. First day we mic'd. We're at Irvine Spectrum. Gonna do a little shopping, a little fucking around.
Wait, see if I can hear myself. Reese, hang off the rail. Set the tone.
A lot of NPCs out today, a lot of bots.
What you doing, my boy? What you doing? That's all that shit. You need it. I told you about that. Oh my god. What you gonna do?
I definitely can't shop now.
Yeah, you've been following us for a minute.
You don't think that was funny? I mean, are you hurt?
Nah.
No.
Oh, oh man.
Shout out the chillest security ever, bro. They kicking me out though. They kicking me out. They're doing their job though. Trust. We met some guy from Norwegian. That's my first shower in about a month, buddy. It's actually pretty good for me.
Oh, it's a cute one, puppy.
What's up, fuckers? Today we are doing an interview with the guy who locked me in his basement for 2 months. Bro, I'm tanned the fuck out.
Why? You need to record yourself?
Oh, sorry.
Well, you record your friend pump some gas.
Right,
oh, you got like bed bug bites.
Huh?
You have like bed bug bites?
What is that?
It's like all on your arm.
That's how you know you're following the pack, but everyone won't be like side to side, they'll be like...
Alright.
Bro. Oh, I'm sorry.
This is Elrod, and this is... Tanika.
Your sports?
Recently vegan, Reese Mangracina at Visionaries. Today we're gonna be cutting the fuck out of some fruit. Get down with the fucking nutrition, my dog. Let's get this, motherfucking this, and a motherfucking pineapple. Let's see this, and got the cutting board. Won't you to know your
usually don't let me touch the knives, so I'm gonna spark this blunt instead. A bit windy. Oh, sorry. Oh, it's fine. They don't know what they're talking about.
Rolling? Yeah, we're still rolling. We fucking fucked up
sorry,
the scene.
Sorry.
What the fuck?
Shut the fuck up. Hit it.
Hit it, motherfucker.
Yeah. Jizz.
We're doing a fucking house tour.
Come on, I'll show you where I live. Back up. I gotta show them my home. I'm coming, Reese. That's my, that's your home.
That's my room.
You can stay if you
that's
want.
That's my room, still look down the hall.
Keep coming. Yo, we can keep. Is that Catalina or not? So today I just got my new ID. About to get some liquor. Born and raised.
Could I get a pack of Camel?
Camel?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, is that it?
Yeah.
So we got the Smirnoff right here.
Yeah.
A Maher? What is this?
No, ID.
An ID?
This your ID?
Yeah.
This is martial arts license.
That's me.
Yeah.
You sure? Alright. Obviously, he was cool about it though.